Fire the main cannon! Wait, is my Palico even bringing him? Yes, he is. He's so cute. He's so cute. Come on, dude. No. What are you doing? Abandon, destroy cannons, or... I always want to get that last shot off. What are we doing? Well, there went that cannon. Quick! There's one all the way over there! We can make it! I got one shell! We got one large target! We can't miss! Oh my god, it's gonna take so long! Where do I get there? Come on! I ain't ready! Must load the cannon! He ain't done yet. One more. Fire. Wait, what am I looking for? How do I get off? There it is. Alright, I'm pretty sure my game glitched. Bring me the fire cannon! It did work. Awesome. Where's the last one supposed to go, anyways? Oh, I see. No. Alright, pretty sure my game glitched. Quick, load the cannon! Load the cannon! He's coming! What's the target's condition? We're out of ammo! Fire what we have! Four, five.
I'm really about to fuck this bear.
God dang it, he made me drop my cannonball.
This bear is like, fuck, dude. The worst possible guy ever.
Dude, I've been loading these cannons and these ballistas so freaking much. Literally, I'm literally running out of ammo. Like, no joke. Like, literally, my two cannons have already ran out of ammo. Objective point?
This is where it really counts, partner. You can do it.
No. Run it back, old man. Give us some orders.
Find the back.
Alright, what's my objective?
That's one of those cores. Attack it.
Oh, I see. Keep going. This one. Oh God. All right, that actually scared me. All right, where the heck is that core then? That core literally should be right here. So, game, what is it? Nah, highly doubt it. Not even gonna test it.
I could have swore that would have leveled up my palate, though, man.
Up we go, all the way to the tippy top. All up to the tippy top. Oh, well, that explains this. I don't have any radio potions. Okay, good to know. Can I make some? That's not a good thing. I can't get any further than that right now. Nope. Alright, hands this hand.
I think it's trying to get out.
Stay calm and focused. Just keep looking for those magma cores.
We spotted another core on Zora Magma.
Hello. That one actually explained quite a bit.
Understood.
Alright, yeah, I've seen that. Oh. I don't care, it's worth it. It's worth it. It's worth every last drop. Oh, no, I need to go up. I need to go up. Can I go up? Please? There we go. Sorry, talking to myself.
Yeah, my room is now officially
in the
boat.
Nice.
Okay.
Well, it was already in the boat, but
it's yeah, I know. I know exactly what you mean. Dragon ore? Ooh. Drop down. Again? Yep.
Are you okay?
Oh, well, thanks, game. What is it? It's up. It's on his freaking face. Okay. Alright, that should have been fatal, but hey, who cares? I gotta go all the way back. Oh my god. How do I catch my right off this thing? Where's my question? Ah, I see where I messed up. I see where I messed up. Here another ore deposit, possibly? Nope. Watch where I am. Ooh, there's an ore deposit right there. Oh, can I get it sideways? I wanna get it. 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 Can I? Can I? I can't. Oh god. Oh god. Wow. Oh, I missed that chance. Alright, some of the rocks are falling off of them and others are disappearing into the nothingness. I see you. What?
What's up?
I believe it is how fast, like the piece or the cat. I think that's how much status effect you can apply at a certain rate. Like if it's minus 20, I think it's slower. And if it's higher, it's faster.
Okay.
I think. Where'd that ore deposit go now? Where'd that ore deposit? There you are. Ha ha ha. Beautiful. One, two, three. Is there another one right here? I have a feeling there's a second one. Yes, there is. One, two, three. Alright, gotta play Sharpie. Slowly transition. Are you serious? Oh my god, this game is so stupid. Oh, he's moving forward. Okay, that's okay. Decoy for me. I wish I was sliding. That was freaking.
I did not have the hope for that.
You know, I can make it though. What is this?
Hunters, assemble on its shell! We need to drive off that monster! Assemble on its shell! We need to drive off that monster!
soldiers, assemble on itself.
Hey, bro. I'm gonna hop off for the night. I'm gonna get to sleep. I gotta get up tomorrow. But, are you gonna be on tomorrow?
I'm not sure, to be honest.
Oh, well, I mean, if you are, then just hit me up. I'll be on.
Alright. Catch you later. See you later.
Hunters, assemble on its shell! We need to drive off that monster!
First question, how do I get to the other place?
Hunters, assemble on a shelf! We need to drive off that monster!
Gather around. Let's get council underway. Where do we stand right now?
Since it reached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
We've got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain, can I count on you?
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side and find Zora Magdaros's trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed!
Hey, partner! Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
I wonder.
New products in stock.
Greetings. Hurry back now.
Oh, man.
That'll be all for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like and a comment. Gunslinger out.